Consider the following statement A and B and identify the correct answer. A Zener diode is connected in reverse bias when used as voltage regulator. Now, Zener diode is a specially designed diode which is used only in reverse bias for voltage regulation purpose. So, option A is a correct one. Second, the potential barrier of a PN junction lies between 0.1 volt to 0.3 volt. Now, this point B is a little bit contradictory here. Why? Because we know that for germanium diode, the knee voltage or barrier potential is 0.3 volt and for silicon, it is equal to 1.1 volt. Now, it is saying that it lies between 0.1 to 0.3. No, for germanium it is 0.3, but for silicon it is 1.1. For gallium arsenide it is more. This is say 0.7, and for gallium arsenide it is more than 0.7 volt. Right. So the values are out of this range. So this is a incorrect one. So we can say options A is a correct and B is a incorrect, so option C is a correct one, right?